So please.
This is actually the first time.
Actually, I was about to say.
Yeah, first time
rolling,
together.
Rolling. First public appearance.
Yes.
Of the engaged couple.
Married now, yes.
So, how does it feel?
It's been a few months since the wedding, and it's been great. And I'm also glad to see Jeremy coming to the Philippines. I mean, he's been to the Philippines a lot of times before, even before he met me. But now, he has more reason to be here, so I'm really excited.
And he's used to the cameras. I mean, I've seen Jeremy done interviews.
I've done a few interviews, but they're more exciting here with Pia. The media's always been so kind to us. They've always been really supportive. So being here on a night like tonight is great to meet everyone and spend time talking to all the people that have been so nice to us over the years.
Right. And this is different because you're now Mr. and Mrs. Johns.
Yes.
As a married couple here.
Yeah.
What can we watch out for Pia and your next projects?
Okay, so right now I'll be busy doing the promotions for my upcoming book. It's ready to be pre-ordered now online, and then soon next month we'll go full blast on the promotions and the interviews and the launching of the book. So that will be my focus in the next couple of months.
What's in the book?
So it's not my life story, but it sounds similar. It's actually a novel. So it's a story about a girl who also has who lives with her mom and her sister, and who has big dreams of becoming, of proving herself in the industry. So it sounds familiar because it sounds like my life story, but we've made it a bit more dramatic.
Okay.
And I'm just so excited for everyone to see it, for everyone to read it, and to get their copies.
Have you read it?
I have not yet. Soon.
Oh, you have inputs?
Oh, okay. So Jeremy has a different taste when it comes to literature, to books. Although I have a few copies already at home now. They just arrived today because we have to wait for them to be shipped from Tuttle, which is our publisher, and they're based in Singapore. So I'm very happy because this is the first book that ABS-CBN Books is doing with an international publisher. I'm the first author that they're doing it with, so I'm really excited about that. ABS-CBN is also very excited. So hopefully, you know, it'll be available worldwide naman.
Right.
So even Filipinos who live abroad will be able to get their copies.
What plans as a couple?
Oh.
Travel is a big part of our life. I mean, we've been traveling a lot. I mean, our whole kind of relationship started with travel. You know, I was in the States, Pia was here. We have more travel planned before the end of the year, Christmas time, and then into the new year. So yeah, probably more traveling together.
Now I understand why Pia fell in love. The way you talk to, I mean, you answer the questions like straight in the eye.
Yeah.
Thank you guys, enjoy the night.
Of
thank
course,
you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.